next to this. I was gonna come on earlier, but I had a bunch of stuff to do, so I've just been running errands and doing chores around my apartment. And then I finally got my kids bathed and ate. And hopefully they won't disturb me during the gameplay. But I do have to get up in a little bit to switch my clothes from the washer to the dryer. But other than that, I should be on for a while. So let's get started. We're playing as Ellie. She's running away from David and his men because they have an obsession with eating people. And they're trying to kill her, so she led them away from Joel because he got hurt. And he's stowed away in a house somewhere, so right now she's trying to escape from them. Yeah, I remember you. Hey, how you doing? I'm doing okay. Been busy today. Would have been on earlier, but I've had a lot of stuff to do. Just now got to sit down after being on my feet all day doing stuff. Killed that one dude. Dude, scary looking. Back. Back. checked up on those. Another dude up there, I see him. Just don't know where he went. There he is. There's two of them.
Nature treasure. Okay. Michigan. You got me something. Hang in there, Joel.
Be right back. I gotta switch my clothes to the drawer. Okay, I'm back. stick with this little gun. I like the hunting rifle because it kills them with one shot, but those bullets run out fast. Somebody just texted me. Make sure I got everything first before I get out of here.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Yeah. You should eat.
Yes.
I know you're hungry.
You're hungry.
I've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
What is it?
It's deer.
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It was the deer we hear me.
You're fucking lucky.
I'm awfully quick to judge me. Considering you and your friend killed. How many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice?
Is that it?
You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own. By any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
Shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special. Tell the others now.
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it?
Huh?
Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Here.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Gas tank, you think you could blow it up and kill both of them at the same time. Pirate, you flush that potty. Flush it, and you better not be dumping body wash down the bathtub. My daughter likes to play in the bathroom. She'll go in there and get water everywhere and dump body wash and shampoo down the bathtub. I don't know why. I guess she finds it to be funny. Now that's what Joel should have done in part two. Beating all their asses.
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Fuck! Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
But you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I ain't alive. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. I told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe it.
No, wait! Wakey,
wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is it?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
See, it just magically appeared right after I pushed it outside the door. Oh, that gets on my nerves. Because I could have hid in there until they came in here. Wow, one bullet. Definitely won't be using this. Maybe get back to using the knife. See? That's exactly why I didn't want to have to use that gun, because it's one bullet. Better than one. I got 8 bullets. A lot better than one.
Whoa! Oh, shit!
The thing about this scene is that I can't see crap. It's so bright, and using the focus to try to listen, I still can't see anybody. Thank you. gun, but no bullets. Okay. Kyrie, you were just in there. No, you don't. Stay out of the bathroom. I'll be right back. I have to go use the bathroom. Okay. I'm back. I'm gonna have to use these bottles to my advantage on this part. And the brick. Really? Okay, whatever. Okay.
How did you do it?
That's all right. Nowhere to go.
First play this part, it was just so, like,
so what is it?
This dude just like completely
I gotta admit, had me back there for a second. He shook my face,
but only for a second.
Oh, hey, Ellie. Surprising me.
But they really did outdo this part with the whole stealth thing, which I thought was neat. You talk about someone being creepy.
I see that.
This guy definitely. I could have did it right. Didn't know I could knife him twice. Now this is the hard part where he.
Okay.
guys Joel again.
And ears open.
Four.
Son of a fight.
It's glitched into the gate.
Ugh. Oh, Christ. I gotta find her.
I'm sorry, but if I was in an apocalypse, there is no way that I would eat people. Like, seriously, no. I would just have to go out there and hunt my own animals. There ain't no way in hell I would ever do that. No way. That's just nasty. Like, I know desperate times, but, I mean, my gosh. If you're out in the middle of the woods, go out and hunt an animal.
It's okay, no, Kayla. Ain't no shame. It's not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Let me tell you something. You have no idea what you were capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off.
Let's go. After I'm done with this,
breeze,
I'm going to play Left Behind
and sit on my porch.
I'll probably do the Tomb Raider series.
Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm going to teach you how to play guitar.
And then if I can ever get a freaking PS5, then I'll start playing the new Ratchet and Clank game. I'm more excited about the Horizon Zero Dawn 2. Because I've seen the graphics and gameplay for that, and it looks amazing, and I can't wait to play it. But I can't play it until I get a PS5, which they are sold out basically everywhere, unless you just want to get them off of eBay for a higher price. But, forgive us. Sad. Whatever that is. I think it's gunpowder to make the bombs live.
I dreamt about flying the other
night. Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, good. I'll just do the stream.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here.
Nope, so far. Lucia, we've made it to the quarantine zone. I wanted to call you, but all the phone lines are down in the city. They told us that they can deliver letters between the different zones, although it will probably take a week or two to reach you. We're in good spirits. Hannah talks about you a lot. She really misses you. I'm surprised at the calmness and maturity she's shown throughout this craziness. I feel like I've been the emotional one. I find that she's comforting me most of the time. We've raised her well. I hope all is well on your side of the country, and I really hope to hear your voice soon. Love, Grant.
We didn't have a clue back then. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, just kind of seemed extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Here we go.
Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? What the hell is this?
Are you
I'm just trying to get some loot. Okay.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Probably would have been better if you didn't do it. Just go back to Tommy.
He's done with this whole thing. After all
we've been through. Everything that I've done. I can't be free of it.
There's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Everywhere you look, saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seems turned upside down in the blink.
Is that after all, Sarah?
Yes.
I can't imagine losing someone in love like that. Losing everything
that
you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
Alright.
Time to go to work.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
I'm so sad. Sarah would have been like if she ended up coming out.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape the past. Thank you.
It's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
We're gonna be there. The fireflies. Sure of it.
Bunch of clickers and bloaters and runners down here. That's too bad. Big bloater didn't hear Ellie shooting off her gun.
Stay back.
Come on.
had bombs in Molotov.
Think you can shove that crate down?
We're almost done anyway. Probably be able to stick it out until we finish.
We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Kyrie, why are you out of your room? Kyrie.
I'm on the other side. Hold up.
Okay, well, use mine. There is my husband. And where have you been?
Where I was.
No, you did not.
Look at your tag.
Why did you go get food when I cooked you dinner?
I didn't know. You said no food for you, bitch.
Okay, Trey.
That's what you said.
Okay.
You said.
Who is Scarlett?
Scarlett Johansson.
Yeah, okay.
You okay?
I cooked for you.
I'll just eat it later on.
No, it's alright. I'm gonna throw away. Shut up.
Alright, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Will you shut up? I'm on live and people can hear you. What are you doing, Kyrie? Put your gown down. Trey, can you not get your hair done after I get off work?
She told me to come in the morning.
Well, Mom hasn't responded, so I don't know what's going on.
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Here we go.
Not enough. Kyrie, where are you at? Shut your door. No, it's not. Shut your door. Kyrie. No, it's not. Shut your door. Shut your door. It's not shut, Kyrie. Hold on a second. Your door is not shut. Quit. Sit down. Sit down. Now. It's not shut. And Brayson was not in here. He was never in there.
Is it the camera that has the mic or this?
The camera.
Oh, you can't.
To fix my son his supper. He took a nap and I thought he was awake, but he wasn't. So we waited until he fully got awake so he'd be able to eat. And then I gotta go to work tomorrow. I don't wanna go to work tomorrow. Yep. Tyree?
All right. Get on.
Okay. Go, Kyrie, in your room.
Okay, there. Come on. Be careful.
I got you.
Harry, shut your door. Okay.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out. Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Yeah, this doesn't look dangerous at all.
Go.
Sure,
I got you. See? We didn't hit anything.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Come on. Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry, Becca. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where.
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through.
Throw that in the trash and put the.
I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Where are you?
Turn your lamp on in your room.
There is no other choice here.
Shut your door.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Get up. I said get up.
I said move.
Give me an excuse. Which way?
What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking.
I said keep walking. Where is he operating?
Target and eliminate. We'll search the other. think you're gonna do,
try to play it until it's over. I don't have that much time left in the game.
Are this near the end?
What?
Nothing.
This is Last of Us. What are you talking about?
Relax.
Until you get ready. I'm going to give you your shirt back. Kyrie, you already potty. Hold on, let me pause the game. Okay, I'm back.
It's 5:30 p.m. April 28th. I just finished speaking, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying you gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The test is just getting harder. And harder, don't they? I'm so tired. I'm exhausted. And I just want this to end. So be it.
15th, we finally crossed the Yucatan border, and in a couple of days we'll be back with the other steady crews in much better spirits. I've been worried about their moral since Greg and Tanya's passing last week. It's good to hear them laughing again. Robin came up to me and said, thanks for watching over us, Marlene. It was a small gesture, but I needed it. March 23rd, Ellie never made it. We arrived at the hospital. There was much celebration, at least from the others. I guess they're happy to see their old friends. We haven't seen some of these guys in over 10 years. After they told me the news, I couldn't eat. I couldn't talk to anyone. I should be grateful to just be alive, but right now I just want to shut my eyes for a bit. March 24th, they looked at me, and I know what they're thinking, that we're a bunch of incompetent grunts. What was I supposed to do? I thought I was going to die. I remember being hunted by the entire Boston Peloton. I had to get her out of the city. I wasn't supposed to know the Firefly escorts were already dead. Damn it, I panicked in the end. I healed pretty damn quickly, and my men were more capable than I gave them credit for. More than a handful survived the enemy's attack. I should have kept her with me. Instead, I handed her off to a couple smugglers. I failed you, Anna. I failed all of us. I'm an incompetent grunt. April 25th, I can't stand talking to any of them. I don't think I can take the stairs any longer. No way I can stay here. April 28th, one of our scouts just radioed in. He spotted an older man and a young girl entering the tunnel by the bus terminal. He thinks she might have had red hair, but he's not sure. What if it's her? Stop doing this, Marlene. The recon squad is about to head out. I'm going to join them. April 28th, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. She's alive. They're running the test on her now. I can't tell if I'm excited, scared, or just nervous. All I know is my hands won't stop shaking. Then go down there. It's like he won't go down there. He should really get on my nerves. Taking my bomb back then.
Where'd you go, huh?
Shit. Let's see what we get for something.
This.
I should buy me some time.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. Asking you is more of a formality. I need you to know that I've kept my promise all these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times... Here's a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after. What you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe... he can forgive me.
Over Joel's life after he lost Sarah. That'd be cool too.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor! What are you doing?
I'm telling you, that is not the same doctor.
Don't
talk to. He looks completely different.
No!
Including in part two, make him look like the other dude.
Can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still... the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Kelly. People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't time a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home.
Let me go.
Please. You just come out after her.
That bitch is dead.
Pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Yeah. Got it. Oh.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think, I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked it. I know she'd have liked it.
I bet I would have. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.